Still win the race. Let's find out if Randy Adams has driver, Dan Mockett, came back from flaming out. Has been back in this race now. Two laps under the lead lap, but definitely got a third place finish going strong here. Ah, now the time is increasing. Randy Adams falling off the pace. Careful climbing. 17 seconds has increased to 19 seconds now. 19 seconds between first and second. Rick Jenkins over the waterfall. Through the triple. For a setup on a big jump. Here we go. Pierre. That's your race leader. Through the chicane. To the burn section. Electric Castor Racing Trucking. Custom painted by yours truly. And Rick Jenkins driving is making it look good. Holding down a 28:15:14. Fastest lap in this session still being held by Rick Jenkins with a 29.3. 29.3 is absolutely ballistic. Randy Adams pace falling off ever so slightly. 19 seconds. 17 dropped to 19. Oh, and Dan Mockett has had an unfortunate catastrophic failure. The whole left rear of his car has come apart, unfortunately. That puts Dan Mockett out of this race. Randy Adams' gap is now increasing to 21 seconds again. Randy Adams slipping off the pace ever so slightly. Me and Rick Jenkins, great driving for a commanding first place finish for him actually falling off just a little bit. But at this point, we can honestly say he has slightly come off the pace just a little bit. It looks like Kevin's truck has broken, fortunately. Kevin has lost a front end, critical front end part, it looks like. Not making it any good for Kevin right now. All right, 10 seconds left to go. We're less than 10. Finish the last drawing, guys. Randy Adams, you are done. Randy Adams, you're done. Ron Stevenson, you're done. Rick Jenkins, you're done. We're waiting on Cy Birch and Kevin Comstock and Dr.